Fourth graders how to run a startup. And as our Kim DeJulio shows us, the startup is paying off in more ways than one.
These things are called fan faces, and they're made by fourth grade students here in Grosse Pointe. Their purpose is to blow up your favorite people or pets and cheer them on. But their real purpose is much more than that.
These are my people.
Over the past 3 years, Susan Howie, a fourth grade teacher at Trombley Elementary, has been running this business out of her classroom.
It has so many elements, writing commercials and scripts and podcasts and all these different pieces that are part of our learning.
It's called Fan Faces.
Order your fan faces.
We take your photo or your pet's photo and we laminate it, and we can either put it on a stick so you can cheer them on at your sporting events and recitals. We do small ones where we put them on cupcakes for birthday parties and things like that.
This project has won Miss Howie a Levy Award, a national award given to teachers for excellence in private enterprise education. Only 5 teachers in the country received the honor.
Obviously, I was thrilled, and my first thought was like, how do I tell the Fan Faces co-owners? Because that's what we call them. They're the co-owners, right? I don't own it. They don't. We all own it together. We all work together.
Proud teacher is an understatement. This business raised $8,500, donating $5,500 of that to charities. Even when their school closed, she says these students were able to pivot to an online business model.
Because they missed it. It was one of the things that I think they were most sad about being shut down was, well, what about Fan Faces, you know?
And whether school is in person this fall or still online, Miss Howie hopes to continue this business with her new fourth grade students here at Monteith Elementary. In Grosse Pointe Woods, I'm Kim DeJulio, Local 4.